The president was aiming at the Capitol, and this crowd in front of him was ready to go, and as somebody said, he lit the match.
That is Maine Senator Angus King's response after yesterday's opening statements in the impeachment trial. House managers argued that former President Trump incited the insurrection at the Capitol and released new surveillance and police body camera footage from January 6th. Opening statements do continue today.